What's up, Steve? This is not my new video. Today I'm gonna react to Five Time Official, Father Figure, Future, and the C-Mo Show. That's me. Five Time Official, me, yes, y'all. Right. Yeah, let's get to it.
So, we're going to watch this video about if we're to change the world. The main devices this guy has is if you want to change the world, you got to start by making your bed each morning. So while this sounds like really bizarre,
also another thing, link to original video will be on social
below. If you want to be a successful person, you got to start with small things. Because small, like, good habits, building the bigger habits that make you the best. But we'll watch the video if you want.
Will turn into the main task completed. But your bed will also reinforce the fact that the little things in life matter. If you can't do the little things right, you'll never be able to do the big things. And if by chance you have a miserable day, you will come home to a bed that is made. But you made it. And a made bed gives you encouragement that tomorrow will be better. The next skill training are a series of long swims that must be completed. One is the next swim. Before the swim, the instructors jointly brief the students on all the species of sharks that inhabit the waters off St. Clemente. They assure you, however, that no student has ever been eaten by a shark. There's not that they can remember. But you are also taught that if a shark begins to circle your position, stay on your ground.
Put off my energy.
Do not act afraid. And if a shark, hungry for a midnight snack, dives towards you, then summons up all your strength and punch him in the snout, and you will turn and swim away. There are a lot of sharks in the world. If you hope to complete the swim, you will have to deal with them. So if you want to change the world,
tell me if I can see.
Don't back down from the sharks. Over a few weeks of difficult training, my SEAL class has started with 150 men, but down to just 42. There are now six boat crews and 7 men each. I was in the boat with the tall guys, but the best boat crew we had was made up of the little guys. The Munchkin crew, we call them. No one was over 5'5". The Munchkin boat crew and one American Indian, one African American, one Polish American, one Greek American, one Italian American, and two tough kids from the Midwest. They outran and outstrapped all the other boat crews.
I'm going to hear that part again.
The boat crews will always make good nature fun of the tiny little flippers the Munchkins put on their tiny little feet. But somehow these little guys, from every corner of the nation in the world, always have the last lap, swimming faster than everyone and reaching the shore long before the rest of us. SEAL training was a great equalizer. Nothing mattered but your will to succeed, not your color, not your ethnic background, not your education, not your social status. If you want to change the world, measure a person by the size of their heart, not by the size of their
heart. React to 2 songs today. In one video, link to both of the songs will be down here as well. So that was Father Figure. Five Time Official, Father Figure, featuring NSC Mojo. Let's get to the next video. The next song is got to drop. Five Time Official.
Yeah, so like I said, the main point is to start small, start with, like, you know, easily achievable goals that usually have, like, a tumbling effect that lead into the other thing. I know that's true just in, like, not only, like, big picture goals, but, like, you want to, like, get in shape or like force yourself to work out. Usually it's like, okay, I'm gonna just lift for 5 minutes or like, you know, do like one set. Like that usually like becomes motivation to just finish that. It's like, oh, well, I've already started this, my
Link to the video is available. Make sure to go check it out. Make sure I go subscribe to this YouTube channel right here. Alright, next one. Let me make sure that I'm going to share it.